Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Skyrim. We are, well, I played through a lot of the discerning the transmundane quest, and then the game crashed. And the last place I saved it was almost done with it, so. We're just gonna pretend like everyone was here for that adventure, but we met this crazy guy down here, old
I have to
Septimus
admit, I admire your courage. Most folk
Sigmus.
in Skyrim wouldn't go near a place like this.
And we had to
If I
harvest.
slip, don't laugh, please.
Hey, no
Dear
guarantees.
dweller in the beyond, I'll know your lost unknown and rise to your depths.
Yeah.
When the top level was built, no more could be placed. It was and is the maximal apex.
And of course, if this is your first time watching one of my playthroughs, or if you are a returning viewer, I do very much appreciate that. And I hope you enjoy it. If you do, please leave a like, comment, or even subscribe to my channel for this and playthroughs of other games. So, that's, yeah, he wanted us to get blood, so here's your blood.
I can almost hear them. I feel their life energy. Come, I will make the mixture.
This guy's a definite character. Are you making it? When do you, oh, sorry. Oh, okay. Oh. Yeah, he has this really cool thing too. Sure, let's follow
We've stopped. What is it?
the
What is
crazy
this?
man.
It's just a book. I can see, The world beyond burns
What
in
is
my
up this
mind.
room?
It's marvelous.
Oh. Oh. What are you doing there, buddy? Whoa. Hey, whoa. Now, hang on. Oh, well, he's not gonna need any of that. I don't want to touch that book. Just saw what it did. I guess we don't have a choice. Oh. Okay. Well, so far, so good. What do you think about? I know, that's exactly how I feel.
You have something to say? This place smells old and mad.
Yeah,
Okay,
smells
what is next on the agenda?
like crispy crazy man. Oh, hey. What is this? Wretched abyss. Why not? Get away from me.
Come, my champion.
What now? I don't remember talking to him.
Cold like this
What now?
saps the strength.
Now, you have my Ogma Infinium. It contains the knowledge of the ages, as revealed to Sarcis, my
When I was
loyal
a boy, my friends
servant.
and I used to play Seek the Wumpus
For
in the
hundreds
Stormwind.
of years, it's been shut away from the world. Septimus was a useful
My
tool
whiskers are
for
reasonable.
unleashing it. Now, it is in your hands. Let us work wonders together.
What? And you know, I hear you guys back there. Every time I try to have some kind of serious conversation. Oh, there he is again. have to go and say something crazy. Well, he won't be needing that. What am I doing? Why am I not stealing this stuff? Give me all that. Like I said, he's dead. Can't use it. Oh, and you'll also know that, notice we changed armor. This is, Eisenplatt armor. I believe they said it was from, Final Fantasy XI. But I have the Daedric Reaper gloves on. But this is one of my favorite armors because I'm a ghost. Well, I was trying to. But yeah, the detail is actually. It's very detailed. Anyway, let's. I thought we were done with him, but apparently not. Quit it! Stop! See what you did. Take that. I love how they're just not even reacting. What? Oh, it will stop it. It won't let me talk to you. All right then. Nothing, huh? You're just gross. Well, looks like we have a computer leech. Darn it, children. Well, we can go do this. I would say what is going on with my game lately, but this is what happens when you add a lot of mods to your game. So we're gonna have to do this, which I really don't want to do, but, and that, just, it takes you to white run. I can't remember what COC means, but it doesn't have to just be white run. And, of course, they're stuck somewhere. Because, why wouldn't they be? Let's see here. This game just hates me lately. Okay. We have Bilkus. They probably couldn't get past the wretched abyss. All right. Team's back together. Alright. What's up?
Something on your mind? Nope. Okay then.
I'm just glad you guys didn't glitch out and break the game.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls.
Oh, yeah?
Been too long since we've had a good bandit raid.
What about this?
Who's
the power of old, the voice of the Dragonborn?
That's right, it is. Yeah.
Dragonborn, it's an honor.
Hello.
I need to ask you to stop. That shouting is making people nervous.
Too bad, there's more where that came from.
Can't say I've heard of any laws against whatever that is you're doing, but I'll lock you up if I have to.
Whatever.
I've got my eye on you.
We are exposed here, but it is beautiful.
How about one more for the road?
Who's the power Roda!
Of the voice of the Dragonborn.
Haha.
Traveling alone is boring and dangerous. It is nice to have company.
Yeah, speaking of which, why are we running? But I know why. I got distracted messing with those guards. I just can't help it. I can't always be serious, especially when there's an opportunity like that. He threatens to lock me up. So I just did it again. And did I go to jail? No. Your idle threats.
What can I do for you?
Mean nothing to me. Well, hey, Blaze. What's up, buddy? Nothing. We're supposed to take this elder.
You have it. The Kel.
Hi.
The Elder Scroll. Tidkrech Kalos. Time shudders at its touch. There is no question. You are doom-driven. Kolgan Akatosh. The very bones of the earth are at your disposal. Go then. Fulfill your destiny. Take the scroll to the Time Wound. Do not delay. Alduin will be coming. He cannot miss the signs.
Well, you'll know what's gonna happen, but, I don't know if you guys should stand that close. It's whatever. Okay, I was about to say, I know I got that scroll. Oh well, just right into it. Oh, okay. Here we go.
Gormlaith, we're running out of time. The battle.
Dar Sul Thursi, Alduin Vukri.
Oh, I can't move.
Today, Alduin's lordship will be restored. But I honor your courage, Kreefwolf Akrin. Die now in vain.
For Skyrim!
Oh, come on. Oh. Hiyah!
Know that Gormley nice. Sent you down to death. Hakon! A glorious day, is it not?
Have you no thought beyond the blooding of your blade?
What else is there?
The battle below goes ill. If Alduin does not rise to our challenge, I fear all may be lost.
You worry too much, brother. Victory will be ours.
Why does Alduin hang back? We've staked everything on this plan of yours, old man.
He will come. He cannot ignore our defiance. And why should he fear us, even now?
We blooded him well. Four of his kin have fallen to my blade alone this day.
But none have yet stood against Alduin himself. Golfo, Sori, Birker.
They did not have Dragonrend. Once we bring him down, I promise, I will have his head.
You do not understand. Alduin cannot be slain like a lesser dragon. He is beyond our strength. Which is why I brought the Elder Scroll.
Feldir, we agreed not to use it.
I never agreed. And if you are right,
no,
I will not need
it. We will
it.
Deal with Alduin ourselves, here and now.
We shall see soon enough. Alduin approaches.
So be it.
Mihi, Tarodis, Ani, Himhind Paliv, Zuhindan.
Let those that watch from Sovngarde envy us this day.
What have you done? What twisted words have you created? Tarodis Parthenox, my teeth to his neck. But first, dear Kumar, you will die in terror, knowing your final fate. To feed my power when I come for you in Sovngarde.
If I die today, it will not be in terror.
Oh,
you feel
fear
for the first time, Worm. I see it in your eye. Skyrim will be free!
Oh. Oh.
No, damn you!
What was that?
No use! It's a scroll, Feldir. Now!
Hold Alduin on the wing! Sister Hawk, grant us your sacred breath to make this contract heard! Begone, World Eater! By words with older bones than your own, we break your perch on this age and send you out! You are banished! We shout you out from all our endings unto the last! You are banished!
Good job, Gandalf.
It worked. You did it.
Yes. The World Eater is gone. May the spirits have mercy on our souls.
Time travel.
Silasur, my belly is full of the souls of your fellow mortals, Dovahkiin. Die now and await your fate in Sovngarde.
We have
Lord
a dragon
Foot,
problem.
You are too late, Alduin. Dovahkiin, use Dragonrend if you know it.
Sulaki.
Stop.
rain down, meteors. Okay. All doing.
Born of Akatosh, Malagi Zoklat. I cannot be slain here by you or anyone else. You cannot prevail against me. I will outlast you, mortal.
What? Oh, come on. Parthenax.
Lot Congrach, you truly have the voice of a Dovah. Alduin's allies will think twice after this victory.
I need to find out where Alduin went.
Yes, one of his allies could tell us, Matmahus, but it will not be so easy to convince one of them to betray him. Perhaps the Hafkasayun, the palace in Whiterun, Dragon's Reach. It was originally built to house a captive Dovah. A fine place to trap one of Alduin's allies, hmm?
The Jarl of Whiterun might not think so.
Yes. But your Sum is strong. I do not doubt that you can convince him of the need.
Dragon's Reach was built to hold a dragon.
Yes. This was ages ago, you understand. There were more of us then. Before the Bruniki, the Akaviri came and killed all my Zema. I used to visit him from time to time, nearly crazed by loneliness and captivity. Tiraz Sivaz. He did not even remember his own name. I do not know how he came to be caught, but the Bronyun, the Jarl, was very proud of his pet, Pak. The Hafkasayun has been known as Dragon's Reach ever since.
That's really sad.
Sum Ark Mora.
Hey, thanks for your help, by the way. Don't know where he went. Ah. Back on your wall over there. Poor Parthenax. So, again, it's kind of like we have good dragons and bad dragons. And as you'll notice, my wings have gone away. Because for some reason, when you enter into certain scenes, I'll have to mix up another potion. It takes them away. But actually, this is a good place to end it, because we got a lot of excitement with our, which I thought was the actual fight for Alduin, but yeah, I know, Blaze, it wasn't. Turns out that,
the air is thin here.
He was just taunting us, basically. So, Inigo was pretty impressed.
That was exhilarating. I think Alduin will think twice before messing with you again. What a battle!
Any other thoughts on that?
I'm thinking, what are you thinking?
I'm thinking...
If you need anything else, just ask.
I really wasn't expecting...
This altitude is dizzying.
Come on, I don't know. Let's see if... We'll get everybody's horses. There we go. Get over there. Alright, well, as I said, we're going to end our episode here. Parthenax was actually helping in the fight against Alduin, if you could not tell. So that shows to me that he is an ally, as far as I'm concerned. And thanks so much for watching my playthrough. And like I said, if you enjoyed it, please comment, like, or subscribe to my channel for this and other playthroughs. You guys and gals are so awesome. I hope you have a wonderful day or night. Peace out.